So to go to collections, you're going to start out at www.rycat.net. And once you start out there, you'll see that it lists elementary schools, middle schools, and high school libraries. So for West Warwick High School, you're going to find the high school library list and then locate West Warwick Junior Senior High School, click on it. And when you do that, it's going to bring you to the login page. And you'll notice that there's a message for faculty and staff that says use WWA plus your ID number for your username and WWA plus your ID number for your password. And once you have that information, simply click on login and click the login button. And when you do that, you want to click on your catalog. And your catalog is going to list search options, but more importantly, it lists the Destiny Discover option here. So if you click on Destiny Discover, it will bring you into Destiny Discover and you'll see an option for collections here. So collections are where you can curate all of your open educational resources that you build, and then any resources that we pay for as a school district. So again, you're going to log into www.rycat.net, go to the login for West Warwick High School, and then simply put in your password, your username, which is WWA, and your ID number, and WWA and your ID number for your password. And that will bring you into collections.